here. Sing about my favorite grub, Elvers.
Give me a great plate of Elvers. Bacon, fat, and eggs to eat. It's the taste of heaven from the River Severn. And oh, what a great breakfast treat.
That's how it goes.
Oh, give me a good plate of Elvers. Bacon, fat, and eggs to eat. It's the taste of heaven from the River Severn. And oh, what a great breakfast treat. It wasn't that long ago, me and my chums were going to the Severn on bike. We'd stop on the bank and patiently wait through the night. And February to May on the incoming tide for a sinewy long silver ball. I our touch we would know where our elders would go and get permits to catch them all. So give me a good plate of elders. Bacon, fat, and eggs to eat. Taste of heaven from the River Severn, and oh, what a great breakfast treat! So give me a good crisp of Elvers, bacon, fat, and eggs to eat. It's the taste of heaven from the River Severn, and oh, what a great breakfast treat!
Hello, missus.
The missus would moan, but she'd put them and put on the pan. And she cooked the lots in a minute or two, in a minute or three they'd be gone. But alack and alas, how the story has changed. No more is it free family grub. This slippery gold from the Severn is sold to the rich in the Orient Club. So bacon, fat, and eggs to eat. It's the taste of heaven from the River Severn. And oh, what a great breakfast treat. So give me a good plate of Elvers. Bacon, fat, and eggs to eat. It's the taste of heaven from the River Severn. And oh, what a great breakfast treat.
Them people in the Orient, well, they pay a fortune for them, they do. I often wonder, how do they cook them? I wonder, do they reckon, like Dragon they cooks him in the wok? Gonna get some elbows in the frying pan, mix a bit of frickin' and a slice of ham. Scrap up some eggs and give it all a mix, and that's how to get those elbows fixed. This one. Swish him up.